St. Paul says, the fact that there is one loaf means that, though there are many of us, we form a single body. Because we all have a share in this one bread, this is the body of Christ who comes to make us his body, his living community. Lord,
I am not worthy to receive you, but only say the word and I shall be healed.
Oh.
worship your Son in faith in this Eucharistic celebration. With him by our side, may we be a deeply believing community in which love and sharing are not empty words. A community which keeps dreaming that we can find one another and create a new future together in Jesus Christ, our risen Lord, who lives with you and with us forever and ever.
Amen.
Does everybody have a number? Is there a number? If not, Graham will go around and pick one up. Even the girls. Even the girls go.
Do I get one?
Yeah, you can get one too.
Me too.
Good. What's the Catholic thing about a little gambling? Everybody
knows. Bingo!
Yeah, that's the sacrament of the church.
That's not fair. That's not higher.
What?
The priest getting numbers.
Well,
that's a little higher than we are.
Did you get the numbers?
No, I don't get it.
Just give me the rest of the case.
Sure, like that.
Okay, before we get to the gambling part, the raffle, today is the day to sign up if you wish to be on the leadership ministry. We have a sign-up sheet back there. Just put your name and your email address. We have one already on it. So that we can start that ministry here at St. John's. And also, I hope you're collecting canned goods, because we've here to talk about that.
Well, can we elaborate on that? Because I forgot about it.
Oh, Father.
Okay, we had decided that one of the issues I'd get how many weeks ago, but whatever, when Richard brought it up. And it goes perfectly when you think of it with today's readings and what we're trying to build as a community, that we will be bringing in canned goods once a month. Once a month. And then Michael, whose school has a food pantry, since his particular school is in a very low socioeconomic area, they, you might have seen it on the news, how some schools have food pantries for their parents now. He will be bringing in that food pantry from us.
Which Sunday is it?
I think it would be better to do the last Sunday of the month, because I'm thinking in the coming months, the first Sunday in May, we have a wedding.
Right.
We have,
last Sunday in May, we have an Episcopal celebration.
Yeah, we have the bishop here for his pastoral visit. That doesn't make any difference. But, so if we can bring the last Sunday of the month,
Non-perishable.
This came up with regard to Publix. I think Coupon Mom suggested it, you know, if you buy two jars of mayonnaise and you live by yourself like I do, my God, that gets old before you get to the second jar. So they suggest, you know, on the BOGOs, maybe you want to give one if there's no plane flying through the roof of the building or no women crashing into the front of it. I think it might be Publix to having a tough month.
That's a new concept, right? Okay. I threw in 30 numbers because I didn't know how many were going to be here and I wasn't going to give them up one by one. So it might take a minute. So here we go.
Oh, what's the deal? Yeah, they don't have a prize.
You don't need to know.
I know.
All right, here we go. Let's see if we get on the first straw.
Bingo.
A wrong game.
20? Okay, I'll throw a little pitch in. I know it's a month away. But the Orlando Gay Chorus is having their concert coming up in May 17th, 18th, I think, whatever that Saturday is on Sunday. If you like tickets, I can get you tickets. Yours truly is singing at it, so it's going to be different. You have to see me sing Lady Gaga and a few other things that you don't probably.
Are you going to come in and make sure?
A little bit.
It's a little frightening.
Yeah, it's a little frightening. Exactly. Saturday it's at 7:35 and 4:30 on Sunday.
I got a statement, by the way, from Dignity on members. There's one new member that I've never heard of from out of state, and there was a contribution of like $50 to our treasury from somebody in Kansas City. If anybody has any idea who these might be, then I'm just curious.
Three months ago, we had a couple from Kansas City.
Well,
and it might be
that. Yeah, I have the name at home, but I don't have it here.
Okay.
The lady at my phone.
Let's conclude our celebration. Bow down your heads and pray for God's blessing. Our task is not easy. We are utopians, people dreaming greater dreams of being a real community, of building a new and better world in Christ. These dreams will never be realized in full because we are limited, human, weak. But we can go on trying and growing. This is the challenge of our faith. We can do it if Christ is really alive among us. And may Almighty God bless you for this task. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace of Christ and be of one heart and one soul.
Thanks be to God.
Our closing hymn will be number 77 in this list.
Hallelujah.